Snow's swelling of courage that made him pause before rushing out. Only a bleak consideration of the consequences. Tonight, whatever it was would come down, for it had seen him in his tortured terror. It would flow to the floor and descend on his bed. Then he would know how it looked and what it wanted with him.